大家好，我是 Louis。 As you guys know, I've been with Ada for more than 6 years now. And if you just see us through our social media, it could make you feel like we are the perfect couple. Always happy, always in love. But you know what? We also fight a lot. We sometimes also feel less in love with each other, just like every couple. And this past few months, we had a lot of work projects. We just bought our first house and are renovating it. It was a lot of stress. So with all this, we focus less on our own happiness and our relationship. And to be honest, we kind of lost the spark. But this month we are in Tokyo! I will be a bit busy studying Japanese again, but I want to make a lot of effort to bring back the flame with Ada.
La flamme de l'amour.
So this video format will be a bit different than usual. I want to share with you the tips that I found that can help to maintain a good long-term relationship, and also show you how I apply them in real life while we are traveling here in Tokyo. Okay, the number one tip, the most important thing you need to maintain a good, healthy relationship on the long term is to work hard to maintain the feeling of new, the 新鲜感. Now for this, I have two ways to do it. First, it's about your appearance. Because when you fall in love with someone, you are attracted by his or her personality and also his or her appearance. But the truth is, no matter how much you are attracted to each other at the beginning of your relationship, you will get used to it. It's just human. If we see the same person or the same thing, do the same thing every day over and over, we just get used to it, no matter how good it is at the beginning. So for me, it's really important that you regularly get some new clothes or try some new style, new hair, new makeup, whatever. Anything that can make you look a bit different to break this routine and to make your partner always look at you with new, fresh eyes. And this kind of little effort will also show to your partner that you still care about how he or she sees you, no matter how long you've been together. Now let me show you what I did to illustrate this first point where we are here in Tokyo.
这是谁？ 可爱，要不要去约会？
Yeah.
我要穿 kimono yukata， 要去看花花。
哈，よろしくお願いします。私はLouisです。 现在去等 Ada， 因为女生呀花比较久呀，做头发什么的，等期待看。哇，小公主好漂亮，大家看一下。
Oh my god！ 哇，他们还弄你的头发，很漂亮哎！小公主，不行，你可爱，你最可爱。有换一个女朋友在看你。有，很多女生都在看你。
因为我很漂亮啊，跟你不一样。
我以为他们都会在看我，结果。
我们到了，今天是在白山神社，要看绣球花。这个花就是在六月的时候是在日本大开的时候。啊啊。
超爱这个气氛，虽然没有很大，但是那里都很漂亮，很适合拍照。哇，这里也真的好多。这好像，这差不多。<笑>这不怎么样。<笑>
I never see Ada like that. Almost, she looks so pretty. Look like a princess.
我不，这样的可爱的野花，你会不会更爱我？ 好像没有哎，不是，我觉得你讲话很讨厌，故意。所以你这集的主题是拍给人家建议哦。对啊
，How to keep the flame，
爱之火，爱的火花。
To maintain the freshness of your relationship, you also have to often live new experiences together. Because if you go to places that are new for both of you, it will of course have an impact on your relationship because it doesn't get boring. For me, the biggest enemy of the spark is boredom. And this can be hard to avoid when you've been with someone for several years. But really guys, you cannot just be couch potatoes during the weekend and do nothing staying at home for 48 hours or because you're tired from work or just lazy to go out. You need at least once a month, and the best would be every weekend, to go somewhere new with your partner. It can just be a restaurant or a shop or something like that, but you need to go look for these new experiences. I think that if you make effort to go out together to look for the beauty of this world, it will also bring beauty to your relationship. Now for this, I decided to take Ada on a day trip to Kamakura, away from Tokyo, to discover this gorgeous city by the sea. Come with us!
我们刚到了 Kamakura! So here is famous for having a lot of beautiful temples and also the nice seaside with the beach. It's a perfect relaxing day trip out of the busy Tokyo city center. 第一个庙，他们后面有一个漂亮的花园，然后他们这回六月跟十一月开，刚好我们现在六月就可以看他们会有很多漂亮的花花，超期待。Kebab
in nature.
天啊，这里超香，都是花花的味道。这个树怎么这样？ 漂亮，现在纽约怎么会有这种红色的树啊？
一个人要500
A。Oh my god， 也太夸张了。 天哪，这气氛也太梦幻了吧！好可惜，有点多人，但是天哪，平时来这里应该很完美哇。
哎，我们现在 Komachi Street 是卡马库拉最热闹的地方。
就是这里看起来很可爱，但是有那种
扫。对。Oh my god！ 我们要买给库马，我把衣服穿，超漂亮。
这个是出自 Ristic 的小子。
我要把你鼓掌开
始。这样可以吗？
这是在给你做 tribute to him， 给 my brother is huge 鼓掌。
哎，这个很像红豆饼。
对啊，是像红豆饼，跟是这是怎样两层？
红豆饼
的。你就不像红豆饼。
明明就是红豆饼。
不是，但里面比较软，因为它比红豆饼比较 bready 一点，因为红豆饼的皮比较薄，这个的皮会比较厚。哦，我最喜欢红豆的。
哇，这一十块这天堂，他们也免费可以帮你写你的名字在上面，好酷！
我要找筷子给我爸爸妈妈，
就买这一个给他们。好的，我要写 Babu and Mamun， so cute， perfect。
哇，我们到海边了。旁边都是山，有点泥石的感觉。
It was really crowded on that weekend, but I love the city. I think it's amazing if you can go on a weekday. There's so many things to do. It's so pretty and fun.
在日本真的有太多好吃好玩的了。不过来日本第一次，感觉一直玩不腻。在这里，我们创造了许多美好的回忆。不瞒你们说，现在我们已经在计划冬天要去北海道滑雪了，超级棒！你也想来一趟美好的日本之旅吗？嘘，我教你一个超简单而且还没有很多人知道的小撇步，那就是现在开始和 Finn， 你也有机会来日本玩。Finn 除了可以迅速补充水分、电解之外，买 Finn 扫描瓶盖内 QR code， 大活动官网一览账号绑定黑松会员即可参加抽奖。Finn 亚洲最优玩应该双抽新宇航空补签航点机票，开盖离机所日本探人来回机票，最后还会加码抽亚洲双人来回机票哦。听说运气属于准备好的人，你准备要出发去买 Finn 了吗？ Go go go！ Now my next tip is something a bit less obvious when you want to maintain your relationship, but you need to socialize. And even if like us you are introverts, #INFJ.Jacopo. Locking you guys in your relationship and not meeting new people, making new friends is the best way to get your relationship more and more toxic. You will start fighting about the smallest thing because you just never step back. You're all the time on each other, caring about every little detail. And just because someone left a sock somewhere or someone forget to clean his water glass or whatever. Oh, don't tell me. No, that never happened. No, we never fight about that. No. But when you are mixed with other people that you are less close to, you will start focusing on them while also taking distance from your daily troubles. So for me, it's a really good way to reset, to refresh your relationship. Now, why we are here in Tokyo, we decided to take the chance to hang out with Japanese friends that we met in the Maldives thanks to Heimu Taitai. It was so fun, I loved it.
我们现在要去日本朋友的家做一个 Temaki Sushi Party!
All the rice is ready already.
Yeah.
So cute! Your house is so cool! Wow, the tatami room!
Ocha kudasai!
So this is Temaki Sushi Party. What is this?
This is a negi toro.
Oh, it's a tuna. Shurimasu!
Muri.
This is a chicken wing.
Chicken wing?
Called tebasaki.
And you put that in the temaki?
No. It's a side menu. And then he's going to make a tamagoyaki.
Oh!
He's so nervous.
Huge pressure.
Hi. Gambari.
Ta-da!
素
晴らしい。
わら。
素晴らしい。
But what is this? Why you rub it?
Yeah. アク抜き。
アク抜きは何ですか?
It's going to taste better if you do this. But
really?
What?
What?
とても不思議。
Can this table look so good?
Camera competition.
Tutorial.
A tutorial.
Time for the tutorial of Temaki.
By Maiko Sensei.
Yay!
We changed the sensei. Maiko Sensei is retiring already.
Yes, retiring.
Hensomu Kaisain Hiroki Sensei.
ありがとうございます。
お願いします。
まず、のり。こっちが外。
あ、こっちが外。Ah, you have to spread?
好きな具を。
Oh, チュトロが大好き。Ah, a bit on the side?
Yes, かわれ。
何にチュロ? Oh my god. Oh, mine is a bit too...
Okay?
Fuck, no, it's so big! Oh no! Come on! Okay.
And it?
あ、いただきます。
いただきます。Is it good?
おいしいよ。
あ、よかった。イエーイ。Thank you, 先生。
Thank you. ヒロキちゃん、何をしますか？I'm cooling down the rice.
It's amazing. It's my Japanese dream right now. So happy. It's the first time I eat really with like local Japanese, you know, and the local Japanese way and everything. So happy. ありがとうございました。
Ah, I like it.
We got gift. お土産です。
ありがとう。
Thank you so much. It's so sweet.
Guys, this typical temaki sushi party was a dream for me. I loved it. Maiko さん、ヒロキさん、ありがとうございます。とても楽しかったです。Now another important.Tip to maintain the spark in your relationship is to often prepare surprises. This can simply be a gift that you buy for your partner, or it can be something that you make with your heart. Just look at all these bento that Ada made for me when I was studying Japanese here. Oh, I'm the happiest man on earth right now. It's so cute, so pretty. It really melts my heart. I will go buy some flowers to thank her. Point is that if you never know what is gonna happen in your relationship, it will always feel interesting and exciting. That's a great way to maintain the spark. And now my last but equally important tip to share with you guys is the communication.Actually, since the past few weeks with Aida, we regularly talk about our relationship. Not just say what we feel, what we like, just what is going well, what is going wrong, how can we improve. It was actually Aida's idea to start doing this. She would take Kuma and we all sit in her office and she called it a family meeting. I think it's actually really cute and it's a really mature way to reflect on your relationship to improve it for the future. It's a perfect moment to talk about what was good and what was bad about the past few days together. What made us happy, what made us unhappy, so that we can take action to improve this for the future. I think a big problem in relationships is that people talk about their feeling only when they're fighting, when the problem just happened and that you're still under the emotion and you're not thinking straight. You will say to each other things that you don't really mean, but the talks that have real value and that make your relationship progress are the ones that are done calmly when you are not under the influence of these negative emotions. At the beginning of our relationship, we were not communicating well with Ada. She was more the kind to close herself when she is mad, and me, I always want to discuss about everything, know what's the problem immediately and solve it immediately, never giving her some time to just calm down first. We were always fighting, but now that we know each other better, we communicate better, and now we solve our little fights so quickly instead of spending the whole day being mad at each other. So yes, communication is crucial to make sure your relationship is gonna go far. 好了，大家以上就是我保持好干净的小秘诀。然后祝你们一直要幸福哦！真的希望这支影片可以帮助你们。可能有一些人单身会看到这支影片，会觉得，哎，我现在要找一个男朋友、女朋友才要想这种事情。我觉得不用了，你还是先知道这些，到时候找到一个男朋友或者女朋友，你的感情就可以从一开始更顺利。那当然，如果你们喜欢这支影片，别忘了按赞和订阅哦。Salut，Sayonara，またね。